Guess what's coming up? Best segment. Look at me. I have been prepared. Look at the preparations gone into that.
Preparation?
Look at you.
Been working.
Yeah,
and she's going like, "Oh, what are you doing at the moment?"
Yeah, that's
like,
taken so long. So much effort has gone into that. You just
well,
see
she's
it.
Saying, she
you
goes,
"Talk to me all in the afternoon."
She's talking to me. She's going, "What are you doing?" I go, "I'm fucking busy, mate. I can't just like being fucking. I got stuff to do for this fucking live stream. You don't even know. I'm sweating." And then, you know, above your fucking.
I was like, in the pool your, and he was working his ass off.
Doing this shit. Like, worst songs ever. So, so we're going to play. And feel free, in the staff what, Seshi, that's quality work right there. You see how we roll here, Seshi. Gets, you know, so what it leads into is, this is a segment we do, and it's the worst songs ever. And we're gonna listen to this song, but we can stop it at any time. So, and I think we should have like a word called like stop, I guess. So anyone can like say, hey, and
like
stop
a safe word?
Well, it's a safe word. It's probably more than just like just stop. So you pointed something out in the thing, in the video that's like.
I think it should be leopard.
Hmm?
I think it should be leopard.
Oh, it could be leopard then. Okay, we can do that. All right. I'm just going. It is. There you go. It's Wings. Paul McCartney left one of the fucking best bands in the world. They all split up. Right. Started this amazing band. They had Band on the Run was their first
Band
album.
Band on the Run was good.
Amazing album. There's not one bad song on it. Got his wife involved, Linda. Can't play the keyboards. And probably much, most times when they played live, they just didn't even have her plugged in. She's like, they decided to record this song, Mary Had a Little Lamb. What the fuck are you talking about? Mm-hmm.
Oh, my goodness.
I don't know if this is so cringy, but the song is cringy. So I don't know if you want to stop it, but we'll go back to it. So you can all watch it. I think we'll watch it through, and then if you pick up on anything you want to go back to, probably sideburns and shit, but that's the error. I can't.
Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, sure
lamb.
You go, and you could eat that secret. La, 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 la.
Is that a little jazz flute I'm detecting there?
Followed her to school one day. It was against the rules. Made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. And you could hear them singing, la la. It out, the silly lingered near. Waited patiently about till Mary did appear. And you could hear them singing, la 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 la. It was free soul. The eager children cry. Mary loves the lad in love. The teacher did reply. You could hear that.
Paul McCartney, look at you.
That's wow. The lowest of lows.
I think they were on some ecstasy, I feel. There was a lot of ecstasy being taken in that video.
Fuck! God for you, also, excellent song.
I'm good on you. Someone needs to like it.
I'm like...
I'm... My head...
Did you notice they didn't have a microphone anywhere near Linda?
Your mic was muted there, Michelle.
I'm speechless.
I don't know where to start. Can we rewind a bit? Like, it's like anyone wants to talk. Did anyone pick up on something that like, hey, this is fucking?
What the hell was the chicken? Why was there a chicken?
Hey, why were there chickens? That's what I thought.
They got no right to be there. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, like
it's a lamb. It's a lamb. Joel's, we think the same.
We do. Totally.
At the start, like Paul's fully committed to this fucking song. You know what I mean? He's not fucking around.
Yeah,
look at him.
He's
definitely so serious about this.
Mm-hmm. He's committed. I said,
like,
guess
we
what?
We got ourselves a number one hit here.
See, it's like. I'm committed to this. Like, I'm in for the long haul, guys. We just had a major fucking hit album with fucking Band on the Run. Every song was fucking a major hit. Like, what are we doing now?
No, I'll tell you what he was thinking. He was thinking, watch all these assholes buy this just because it's me singing it.
Mm-hmm. But the thing is, meanwhile, over at the other side was John Lennon releasing Imagine. Right, but he had his girlfriend or wife in there. Yoko No Nose, and she was like a leper as well. Her nose fell off.
Yeah, you know. So big time leper.
So trying to bring the leper a bit in back into it, and so he was releasing fucking Imagine, and Yoko was there as well doing some imaginary shit in. Music and he thought, well, fuck you, Linda's gonna be my band. Linda's gonna be like the fucking bongo player in this fucking one.
Yeah, that was weird. Imagine Paul McCartney saying Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Mm-hmm.
And they had it in a barnyard setting, like
definitely,
yeah, creepy.
Not in a studio. Just
Joel, did you pick up? I know it's just hard to watch this one, it's different. Did you pick up anything you wanted to address somewhere through that, or it's just like, I know it's putting on the spot, but it's like,
so much.
It's fucking this and editing in this
Tan,
fucking thing.
If Tan was here, she would say it's a no. It's definitely a no for her.
Definitely a no.
Some sort of mullet he's got going there. He's got a part on the side, like.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What is that up on the top of his fucking up in the couple of keyboard? Is that some sort of fucking animal?
That's a chicken.
On the top there.
Oh, that's a chicken. I didn't.
Or a cow head.
Yeah,
that chicken's meant to look like a lamb.
That chicken's got the shit all over there, isn't it?
Can you imagine?
Pardon, James says, Yoko has to be the ugliest woman in the world. Nick can't say that. She probably just got big hips or something. Don't worry. I like the way Linda was committed to like nearly strangling this fucking lamb because I wonder how many takes they did get. So Linda's there committed to this lamb, and the lamb's going, fuck off. Like, let me fucking out of here. Like, the straw on the ground?
Mm-hmm.
Barn. Isn't it? It says, like you said, it's all barn thing.
I wish I could see it as well as you guys.
It's the chicken. The chicken is the issue. Why the hell is there a chicken in it? There's no chicken in Mary Had a Little Lamb. Don't talk about chickens at all.
No.
This isn't old McDonald.
And these guys.
I think you got the wrong song.
Why is he playing a mandolin?
No.
Don't know.
I definitely picked up on a hint of the jazz flute in there.
Mm.
Someone playing the piccolo?
Ah, I was thinking that too.
We've got Joan Alone coming up here too soon, guys. And
so,
welcome,
I'll say something real quick.
Yes,
usually when you play the drums, you know, you're sitting up with your shoulders back.
Mm-hmm.
He is so embarrassed about
having to.
Yeah, he's very hunched forward, and yeah, he's
Maybe he just has spondylitis.
And the neck.
Yeah, he's.
And Joel plays drums, by the way. She's like the Karen Carpenter.
I would never sit that way. Florida.
I think he has an abnormally long torso, and that's why he's sitting like that.
Let's go. Let's chickens. Chickens again.
Look at those things.
Chickens.
Extras must be like really cheap for chickens. They like threw lots of chickens, but not many fucking lambs, which is fucking what the whole fuck is
thing about.
That was a chicken. No, it was a chicken. I don't know. A cut.
They're imitation lambs.
Very cheap on the on the drum kit too. Just saying. Getting the dog doesn't require.
100%. Look at it.
Is his drum kit fucking incomplete? And he's just like, hey, fuck it. Just no one will know. No one will fucking know, mate.
He's
like,
too tall.
When you say drum kit, do you mean his actual drums or what he's got in his jockstrap?
He seems to a couple of toms, but he doesn't really need them for the song. But it's like just, I don't know. I've seen double bass, like fucking full on, like double bass going on in some bands, and he never plays it. You hear him go, well, you don't even play that fucking.
A lot of times they'd have it recorded, or they sometimes actually have it recorded and actually do the video first. So they were rarely ever actually playing what they're doing on video.
Rusty bedspring seat. No wonder I don't get laid. I'm missing the mullet. Mate, if you had the mullet back in the day, you're getting fucking laid, mate. Trust me.
Every sharing can.
Fishy Fun said they had KFC later.
Shop.
Sorry if I miss anyone. Joel's, what's your favourite drummer, says Emerald Isle? Good question.
Mm.
As I
don't have one, actually.
Don't call him Ashley. Call him Emerald Isle. Back to the same shot, but looking running around the background, there is a look at this. Can you see that?
Yeah,
she didn't give a fuck. She didn't give a fuck anymore about that lamb. She was like fucking choking. She's gone, fuck it, I'm on the bongos.
She's thinking about how she's going to cook it.
I'm going to have lamb chops for dinner.
So I'll just jump that down. Sorry.
Fuck that lamb.
If you look, she's taken, Linda's said, fuck it, I'm going bongos, if you don't mind, of all the things she could be doing.
Yeah,
and
she's
look at the lamb.
She's got a stretched cowhide.
No, she's thinking, listen, little Bo Peep lost the sheep and she was just fine. Fuck that lamb.
And that lamb's up the background going, fucking look at it. You didn't give a fuck. Listen, I'm out of here. And you know what? When lambs say they don't give a fuck about seven times, that means they give a fuck. They know they're going to eat. I give a fuck. It means you give a fuck. Sorry.
Stop.
Talk about the lambs.
Stop.
Good baby. And the mandolin player. This is a harmonious band. No wings.
Look at that thing.
Why?
Yes.
Everything is mini. He's got a kid's drum. He's got a drum set for a 5-year-old. Mm-hmm. This guy's got a friggin' mandolin that a 3-year-old can play.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's all just miniature stuff.
Yeah. It's like rinky dink sort of thing, isn't it?
Yes.
I don't like it. I'm not happy with this. Yeah, look, we'll go back to the
same. Are earmuffs. Purse.
Well, let me ask you something. What's all that stuff in the background? Like, what is that setting?
Wagon wheel.
It's a wagon wheel?
Is
a wheel?
Oh, that's
like a pirate ship.
Yeah, up the back, up the far back. Not the far
well,
back.
They need to make these scallywags walk the planks.
It looks like a pirate ship.
It is like a pirate ship fucking thing going on in the back.
Is it a rum barrel down there?
But then the lamb will go because everywhere that they go, the lamb's going to follow.
Yeah. No, they probably just threw a bunch of hay down, say, oh, don't worry about the pirate ship in the back. We'll throw up a wagon wheel and the hay.
That looks like a lie.
No one will even notice.
Nobody will notice. What's he saying? The guy playing the tiny guitar looks like you from here. Me? It's a mandolin, I think. I'm pretty sure it's a mandolin. Shoot up a boot scoot says for yeah, the pirate ship's in the background. So it's clearly the pirate ship. And I think what Joel's is saying and you guys are saying, throw some fucking hay on the ground, right? A fucking wagon wheel. Who would know the fucking difference? They're at like some.
Yeah,
fucking...
hang a couple of bras in the background.
Mm-hmm. Can I just say here? In this scene, look who makes an fucking appearance again. Oh, I've got to take that down. Sorry, Jamesy McJamesy. But look who makes an appearance again down the below. And if you look to the right, there's a lamb again.
Oh, my God. There he is.
Come here, fucking.
Just pops right out.
Cheeky bastard.
What's up, man? That's not a lamb. That's a cat in a lamb suit.
But have you seen the guitarist? Like, what is he wearing?
Actually, it's a chicken in a lamb suit. Chickens are sheep.
You might be right about that. He's saying, where's my guitar? I want to play an instrument.
It's actually a black sheep with a white coat.
The fucking spray paint. Oh. What are you saying? They spray painted that fucking
thing. It's a wolf in sheep's
clothing. It's a wolf, yeah. Mutton dressed up as lamb.
So people that might be joining us, what we do here, we like take a song every week and we just like break it down. And it's like it's fucking shit. Because it's shit. And it's the shittiest song ever.
It's a wolf in lamb's coat.
But look at this. The lamb. I don't know if you can see that. Lambs naturally will go after bare feet. And he's like flaunting. He's flaunting. Oh. Mm-hmm. See where I'm going?
I'm going to hang out with the leopard after this.
He's going to step in lamb poop for sure.
But yeah, the fucking lamb is after that fit. I don't even think they were into that sort of shit, lambs. But
look. Is that guy's foot? Why isn't he wearing a shoe?
That's the thing.
He's sickly pirates with shoes.
He's on the farm. You know, people that are on the farm don't wear shoes. Mm-hmm.
Weird as fuck.
The farm on the pirate ship.
Lamb's going
to kick him.
I would think you would need shoes before clothing.
Oh my god,
he's an angry lamb.
He kicked him.
He's like, I'm trying to follow Mary, but she won't let me.
You're an angry lamb. Look at Sesh's comment. Sorry, it's supposed to only take less than an hour to do this analysis, but we're doing analysis. I want some lamb backstroke. Delicious. And they're hungry, all the people.
He's the man of La Mancha.
Go get fucked. So there we go. So we'll have a lamb. Like, that black thing is dying for some more food.
No, you were singing la, la.
That's a la, la.
La, la, la. La.
And isn't that a cop-out? Like, this is me, like, played music for a long time myself, but I didn't write many songs that were any good anyway, but just fill it with do-do-do-do-do-do in a song, because you can't fucking...
We did that all the time, cheaters.
Just say, la-la, la-la-la-la-la-la, la. Okay. Oh, well, you can't think of any fucking... Or when I just make the fucking audience sing the song. Yeah, fuck off. I didn't pay fucking 50 bucks to fucking sing along. The chicken's back. That chicken's dead. That chicken's not even alive. I don't know.
Oh my god, it's a robotic chicken. He chokes the chicken.
Who chokes the robotic chicken?
Looking at him like, why the hell are you singing this song? I'm not even in it.
He's a really good chicken.
Look at him. Hey. He's dead.
Yeah, he's like, keep that rooster away from me.
Oh, no. No, you won't.
Look, he looks at him with one eye.
I think Paul doesn't give a fuck, right? He is oblivious to what's going on. Again, do what you like, man. I'm fucking Paul McCartney. We can...
Well, as he said, he's laying an egg. I think lamb was laying an egg.
It's a sighting.
Look at that.
Right here. I want to point out this guy here.
It's Jesus.
Jesus Christ, look at you.
Chicken lamb, Jesus. This guy here, I want to point him out for a while. half his face is covered in hair, which is not a bad thing, right? But he's not even in fucking Wings. He's just like somebody that was fucking going in, extra guy. Disinterested.
He's the owner of the pirate ship.
Yeah, that's not hair on his head. That those are wings on his head. That's why he's there. That's definitely not hair.
Don't know why I'm here. Don't know.
Is that a bobby pin on the side of his head?
Look, looks at the camera. That was they say when you're in a film, don't look at the camera. What does he do here? Yeah, trying to get it. Oh, can't get it. Looks at the camera. You're fucking out of here, mate. Paul's gone. Don't give a fuck. Paul's gone. Don't give a fuck. I'm going to keep singing me song. I don't care what you put. If you put 3,000 lamps, don't care. Look, he does this. Watch.
Cheeky look.
Oh, did you see what he did?
Yeah.
Did you that?
What's it all up to there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm really impressed.
Can you do that again, Michelle? Sorry, baby, I'm cutting you off. I'm sorry. Let's do that, Michelle, again. You're getting it. What happened to fucking Paul? Hang on, sorry. Paul back up.
I'm really impressed. You did a lot of homework on this.
I study.
You did. I'm
really
impressed.
Stupid. So, Paul doing the art look. Thank you. And Paul, he's thinking about something else. It's clearly not Linda on his mind, but anyway, I really want to dwell on that. But it's like
thinking about that chicken.
Yeah, exactly. Tim. Yeah,
I was thinking, I wonder if John Lennon wants to waste up.
Look at this. Now, this Paul actually was one of the person that first did the fish lips, the selfie. And if you look here. What? And all you people
they
thinking
don't even look like fish lips.
Michelle's going, look.
Oh, wait, I gotta go in.
Remember, this is fucking 1971 or something, so.
I wouldn't remember that. I wasn't born then.
No, same. But he's making love to the mic. That's pretty cool because he's Paul McCartney. He's fucking cool as fuck. So
yeah, he
good.
Probably has the same microphone up his ass right now.
Up to the knuckle, first knuckle only. But he does this pointing thing. I was trying to get to the pointing. And like, there he goes. He does this pointing. He
points? Oh,
and,
no.
And I go, you don't do pointing, Paul.
It's your turn.
You just don't do point. Pointing is just not a thing. But look, babe, what he does, he points to this guy. He's going like this. What the fuck? I don't want to do fucking pointing to me for. Fuck off.
I don't know. He's definitely singing it to some type of a lizard.
Mm-hmm. He's going like, don't fucking point at me, fucking McCartney. And he's going like, oh, let's fuck it. This is going to end up awkward. And he goes, oh, let's just play the band again. And they go, la, la. And then fucking the lamb's back again. The lamb is fucking clearly on heroin or some shit. He's like basing down. He's like DeRosa talking about getting to the suppository and shit. Paul's back. Chicken's back. It's like goes on. Anyone want to add anything to this? Because like, oh, sorry. Chicken.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I love him. He looks rideable, like he's
chicken and the lamb.
Ozzy Rizzo's other three wise men coming. They're in the manger singing. And the chick, see? And that's like, what's the metaphor? The lamb is a metaphor for Jesus, baby Jesus.
Well,
do you think?
That's they had the stand in.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And the metaphor is the lamb is a metaphor of baby Jesus.
The metaphor.
Yeah, but wait, Tams. If there's a pirate ship, you know who else is going to be here, right?
Johnny Depp's got to be here somewhere.
Oh, here we go. You know what we're going to add? We're going to add a whole segment of the Johnny Depp segment to you fucking, because every fucking live stream at these women are bringing up
so
Johnny Depp.
So jealous of him.
Just to make other men feel
he
fucking
owns a
inferior.
Pirate ship? Mm-hmm. You're so mm-hmm. jealous?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah. Very jealous. All right, so I think
jealous
we'll wrap
of it up. Jealous of eyeliner.
Now, I have one last thing to say. I have one last thing to say. All these cringy songs we've done, mm-hmm. there's all three of them, they've pointed.
They do. They
well,
point to something in the.
Mm-hmm. Muskrat Love, Captain stood up and pointed to the ground. Sonny and Cher, Sonny at one point in time pointed to the ground. Right? Mm-hmm. And now Paul has like put the finger up to the chicken.
He's pointing at us.
Good looking guy, Paul McCartney. I'll give him that. Very good.
That's a no from me.
Would have been banging chicks.
Yeah, no
today.
From me.
It's fucking 71.
Nope.
Right. Nope. You do your best.
He likes one-legged woman, doesn't he?
What?
Doesn't he like one-legged woman?
He did. Well, this, she wasn't a freaking, what do you call it? Hang on, I just want to see the bit he does here.
He's pointing.
Oh, these are la la la. And they're boring. Like, look, some more chickens.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
There's a little type action going on back there.
We did it. Version 3. Maybe we had a little lamb. Version 3.
No.
Well, fuck me. Thank God that we'll stick with version 3. And
we didn't see 1 and 2.
Mm-hmm. Or 1.
I'm not going to hold my breath.
No, don't. Because I'll need to die. So, there you go, guys. So, that's our.
Wow, it's so much better to see you guys.
That's a segment we do every week here. And I think we're adding more segments as we go, but I just forget them most often. I don't remember.